The end's near for ISIS, you can just feel it. In the normal life, springing back out of these pancaked buildings. Yet, turn one corner in Mosul towards its old city, and the nihilism of the very final chapter in this war emerges. Liberation leaves little for life behind, bodies still where they fell in the scorching heat. Senior commanders take us in the calm before their final storm to wipe ISIS off the map.
And how many more days do you think ISIS have in Mosul and in Iraq? 3, 2, 4.
Brigadier General Assadi beckons us on to see their prize. These are the last rooftops ISIS own in Mosul. Barely hundreds of meters to go now. In the distant left, the riverbank marking where ISIS's world ends. And in the dust, the ruins of the sacred al-Nuri Mosque. ISIS blew it up rather than let it be captured. A terrifying omen for the civilians held underground as human shields here.
Well, that mosque has always been a distant target for Iraqi security forces, but now they literally are able to see it from neighbouring rooftops.
US-trained Major Salam took us into Mosul 8 months ago. Now he's here to see the end.
We're at the beginning and now we're at the end of it all.
Yes.
And so what are we seeing on the screen?
This is kind of a digital camera that we try to recon the enemy, where are they located, and we try to find, to know where is the civilian also. Nobody is sure exactly how many civilians there are. They located in so many different houses, many families in one house.
Are you getting enough help from the Americans now? Because when we first met 8 months ago, you weren't...
More than enough. I am so happy for all the support from Australian side, from American side.
There is the occasional stench of death here from the bodies of ISIS fighters, like this one below me here, left behind. And also at times, an eerie silence when the gunfire subsides. But it's in these dense streets that you can really feel how hard the fight against ISIS has been in these final moments, but also too, how many few meters they are away from kicking the terrorist group out of Mosul, but also out of Iraq entirely.
Nick Paton Walsh, CNN, Mosul, Iraq.